reviewing the preparations for the Jal Jeevan Mission with the officials of the Public Health Engineering, Water Resource and other departments, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot said that it is an ambitious project, hence there is a need to maintain greater vigilance and speed in its planning and implementation. The Rajasthan CM said that if we achieve the goal of providing drinking water in every house, then this mission can prove to be a boon for the state. He also directed the officials to ensure proper utilization of mission funds in the drinking water supply projects of the state. The CM Gehlot also asserted that the utility of small dams, anicut, catchment structures, etc. should be considered to increase the availability of water. During the meeting, CM Gehlot also asked the centre to consider providing necessary support for the implementation of the mission in view of special circumstances of the state, as surface water is very less in Rajasthan, while most of the projects in the mission are based on it. He also suggested prioritizing the construction of watershed structures in the works of MNREGA along with the Jal Mission.